Narito po ang resulta at ebidensya ng pakarera ng Metro Manila Turf Club ngayong araw ng Miyerkules, August 7, 2024.
Strike Princess Mambana Pari outside and 5 lengths away Skindra and Panday Tira and 300 to go Steel Sky Magic in front by some 3 lengths here comes Double Strike winning by the wheel Princess Mambana Pari outside Baru Steel Sky Magic with a length and a half leader and done for the inside is Double Strike Princess Mamba Baru Steel Sky Magic leads by some 2 lengths and finally Sky Magic Princess Mamba Double Strike Kindra and Panday Tira.
There of Kindra rushing up Sky Magic na by the outside and moving up is Princess Mamba and as they settle now Sky Magic leads by some 3 lengths, followed by Princess Mamba Kindra. Here comes the double strike, while Panday Pira is running in a tail of the field. Pass a half mile, it is Steel Sky Magic leads by some 6 lengths now. Moving up, double strike, Princess Mamba then followed by Kindra, while Panday Pira still running in a tail of the field. And as they round a far turn, Sky Magic maintaining a 5 lengths lead, followed by a double strike. Princess Mambana Pari outside and 5 lengths away, Skindra and Panday Pira. And 300 to go, still Sky Magic still in front by some 3 lengths. Here comes Double Strike running by the wheel. Princess Mambana for the outside. Baru Steel Sky Magic with a length and a half leader. And done for the inside is Double Strike. Princess Mamba. Baru Steel Sky Magic leads by some 2 lengths. And finally, Sky Magic Princess Mamba Double Strike Kindra and Panday Pira.
Outside 5 lengths away now, Golden Buzzer, then followed by Rule the World, a long way back, Brainchild, Cristiano, and Antique Collector, 400 to go. Happy Julian, Golden Buzzer, now very outside, Dunbar inside, Quincy, and sneaking in now, Rule the World, and down the stretch they go. Golden Buzzer, now very outside, leads by some 3 lengths, followed by Rule the World, Quincy and Happy Julian, and nearing the finish line, it is still Golden Buzzer, and finally Golden Buzzer, Happy Julian, Rule the World, and Cristiano.
There, Antique Collector, Brainchild, rushing up, Quincy, nobody outside, Happy Julian. And as they settle now, Quincy takes up the running, followed closely by Happy Julian. 5 lengths away now, Rule the World, and followed by Brainchild. Here comes Golden Buzzer, then followed by Antique Collector, while Cristiano is running in a tail of the field. And as they pass half mile is Happy Julian racing on the outside. And Quincy once again, Quincy and Happy Julian as they race the last 600. Quincy and Happy Julian for the outside. 5 lengths away now, Golden Buzzer. Then followed by Rule the World, a long way back, Brainchild, Cristiano and Antique Collector, 400 to go. Happy Julian, Golden Buzzer, now for the outside, done for the inside, Quincy, and sneaking in, now Rule the World, and down the stretch they go, Golden Buzzer, now for the outside, leads by some 3 lengths, followed by Rule the World, Quincy, and Happy Julian, and nearing the finish line, it is still Golden Buzzer, and finally Golden Buzzer, Happy Julian, Rule the World, and Cristiano.
Four turn, one for the road, is still there in front. Then here comes Maggie Boy now in second as they race the last 400. One for the road by some 5 lengths over Maggie Boy coming closer now on the outside as they turn for home. One for the road, Maggie Boy racing on the outside. Down on the inside is Angel's Crown. And down the stretch they come. It's now Maggie Boy. It's now Maggie Boy by about 2 lengths now. Is Morty just now in second, Angel's Crown. And finally, the favorite, Maggie Boy, dominates the third race. Second, Smarty Jazz, Angel's Crown, one for the road.
Pair of Racing, ring a bell, 1-4-0, Jams 40, it's now 1-4-0, ring a bell in second, Avenue Shopper Racing in third, alongside in 40s the favorite, Mackey Boy, then comes Angel's Crown, and Smarty Jazz is racing in behind them, and approaching the last 800, Ace Solo Flight is 1-4-0, now by some 8 to 9 lengths, then moving up now on the outside is Mackey Boy, then running in 37 is Shopper, here comes Angel's Crown, then comes Ring a Bell, and Smarty Jazz is still in behind them as they race the fourth turn. 1-4-0 is still there in front. Then here comes Mackey Boy now in second as they race the last 400. 1-4-0 by some 5 lengths over Mackey Boy, coming closer now on the outside as they turn for home. 1-4-0, Mackey Boy racing on the outside, that on the inside is Angel's Crown. And down the stretch they come. It's now Mackey Boy. It's now Mackey Boy. By about 2 lengths now is Smarty Jazz now in second, Angel's Crown. And finally the favorite, Mackey Boy, dominates the third race. Second, Smarty Jazz, Angel's Crown.
Ten, now takes the lead by some 2 lengths, followed by Time for Music. Arigato, adorable Felicia, dynamic Diana, long way back, full of alibi, cuts, whiskers, final turn out, still 10-10, and 10, leads by some 3 lengths, and down to the finish now, 10-10, and 10, Time for Music, adorable Felicia, very outside, but it's still 10-10, and 10, and adorable Felicia, but it's still 10-10. Enteng! And finally, Tenteng! Enteng! Adorable Felicia, Time for Music. Arigato!
And there of Adorable Felicia, moving up now is Dynamic Diana, Radio Outside now. Is Tenteng, Enteng, and Arigato. It's Arigato in front by Sam, 2.5 lengths, followed by Tenteng, Enteng, Dynamic Diana, moving up now is 7. And that's Time for Music. And as they pass up, my little still Arigato. Release by some 4 lengths, Dynamic Diana. Moving up now, Time for Music, Tenteng, Enteng. Then followed by Adorable Felicia. And as they round a far turn, Tenteng, Enteng. Now takes the lead by some 2 lengths, followed by Time for Music. Arigato, adorable Felicia, dynamic Diana, long way back, full of alibi, cuts, whiskers. Final turnout, still 10-10, and 10, leads by some 3 lengths. And down to the finish now, 10-10, and 10, Time for Music. Adorable Felicia, very outside, but it's still 10-10, and 10, and adorable Felicia, but it's still 10-10. Enteng! And finally, Tenteng! Enteng! Adorable Felicia, Time for Music. Arigato!
Paalaala mga katropang karerista, please click like, subscribe, and hit the notification button para makatanggap ng mga updated videos and race results.
Then followed by 7 of Diamonds and Beautiful Day. Aliana still in front, Taipan 1 still in second. Here comes Johnny Vanni now trying to get closer in third. Unafraid Sun Moon Lake as the field turns for Roma. Aliana, Taipan 1 moving up now is a Johnny Vanni on the outside. Aliana, Taipan 1, Johnny Vanni on the outside. But still, Aliana, Johnny Vanni on the outside second. Aliana, Johnny Vanni on the outside. Aliana, Johnny Vanni on the outside. Johnny Vanni moves up second. Aliana, Beautiful Day. Unafraid.
Horses are of Sun Moon Lake moving up now. Aliana outside to take the lead. Aliana type on 1, Unafraid in third, and in 4, Johnny Bunny alongside Sun Moon Lake, then followed by Double Time, Beautiful Day, 7 of Diamonds, and Imperial Queen is the early trailer. A solo leader, Aliana, by about 3 lengths, and in second is type on 1, Johnny Bunny to take third, Unafraid in 4, in the middle 4, Johnny Sun Moon Lake, Beautiful Day, Seven of Diamonds, Double Time, and Imperial Queen. And it's still Aliana by about 3 lengths. And in second still is a Taipan 1, Unafraid. Here comes Johnny Bunny, now trying to get closer in fourth, Zaman Lake. Aliana still the leader by about 2 lengths, Taipan 1. Johnny Bunny in third, Unafraid, Sun Moon Lake. Then followed by Seven of Diamonds and Beautiful Day. Aliana still in front, Taipan 1 still in second. Here comes Johnny Bunny, now trying to get closer in third, Unafraid, Sun Moon Lake. As the field turns for Roma, Aliana, Taipan 1. Moving up now is Johnny Bunny on the outside. Aliana, Taipan 1, Johnny Bunny on the outside. But still, Aliana, Johnny Bunny on the outside. Second, Aliana, Johnny Bunny on the outside. Aliana, Johnny Bunny on the outside. Johnny Bunny moves up. Second, Aliana, Beautiful Day, Unafraid.
Here comes Service Deluxe, October 14, also moving up in 6. But it's still Bukaway River down, October 14. Now to take second as the bill turns for Roma. Bukaway River down, October 14, galloping goes. And it's still Bukaway River down, October 14, on the outside. Bukaway River down, October 14, no moving up on the outside. But it's still Bukaway River down, October 14, moves up. Second, Bukaway River down, Queen Gabby close, galloping goes, Service Deluxe.
Horses on one slow out, go Aiden, go galloping goes. Moving up now, Bukaway River Town on the outside, Bayanihan, Service Deluxe, Cassius King, October 14. Now we have Bukaway River Town goes on by about 2.5 lengths, galloping goes in second and in third. Moving up now is Bayanihan, Cassius King, Service Deluxe, Darra in 6th position, October 14, Queen Gabby. Then followed by Leviathan, and Go Iron Go is running at the tail of the field. There it's still Bukaway River Town enjoying a 2 lengths lead. And in second, moving up now, Darna, Cassius King on the outside. Bukaway River Town, Cassius King, Darna, galloping goes. But it's still Bukaway River Town, Cassius King, Darna, galloping goes. Here comes Service Deluxe, October 14, also moving up in 6. But it's still Bukaway River Town, October 14, now to take second as the bill turns for Roma. Bukaway River Town, October 14, galloping goes. And it's still Bukaway River Town, October 14, on the outside. Bukaway River Town, October 14, no moving up on the outside. But it's still Bukaway River Town, October 14, moves up. Second, Bukaway River Town, Queen Gabby close, galloping goes, Service Deluxe.
Goes third, 2 lengths for the back now, Mr. Brown, and followed by Animo La Sala. And towards the last 400, High Honors, Kipitaki. Once again, Mr. Brown up on the outside, stand in fate. And final turn now, it's Kipitaki and Mr. Brown stand in fate. He's running by the wheel. And down the stretch they go. It's a wall of runners now fighting it out for the leader. Mr. Brown moving up, Animo La Sal. And around the outside now, Kalangaman Island, and hitting the finish line, Kalamang, Kalangaman Island, Mr. Brown, Animo La Sal. Then close, beat three.
Oh, Jesus, scramble for front position, High Honors for the outside, Kipitaki. Then followed by Mr. Brown, Victor is next in line, Street Queen, one moving forward now, Stunning Fate. And as they settle now, High Honors, Alain Kaniap, Kipitaki. Then Tilang's put it back now, Stunning Fate. Around the outside, Mr. Brown, then followed by Bitrius next in line now, Animo La Sal, Kalangaman Island. Then followed by Victorious Nikki Eye, Street Queen. While Tulak ng Bibig is running in the tail of the field. And as they pass half mile, High Honors and Stunning Fate now for the outside. And Kipitaki, a very close third. Two lengths for the back now, Mr. Brown, and followed by Animo La Sala. And towards the last 400, high honors, Kipi Taki. Once again, Mr. Brown up on the outside, stand in fate. And final turn now, it's Kipi Taki and Mr. Brown standing paid. He's running bird will. And down the stretch they go. It's a wall of runners now fighting it out for the leader. Mr. Brown moving up. Animo La Sal. And around the outside now, Kalangaman Island. And nearing the finish line. Kalamang Kalangaman Island. Mr. Brown, Animo La Sal. Then close beat through Kipi Taki high.
MMTC NX Racing Day schedule will be on August 9, 2024, Friday. Shoutout po sa ating mga kapisa na sina Sir Ronnie Ray Rata, Ma'am Claire Jokino, Sir Ven Ampere, Sir Mac Isko, Sir JB Palaya, Sir Celestino Abejo, Sir Wilfredo Aguilar, Sir Willie Fay, at Sir Richard Co. Maraming salamat din po sa ating mga bagong subscribers at mga kapista. Sa malayas makatanggap na updated race results in dividends at maging sa karera, please like, share, and subscribe sa ating Batang Pista channel. Click na notification bell para makareceive ng mga bagong videos.